Amrish Puri was born on 22nd June 1932 in Punjab. He has three brothers and one sister. He came to Bombay in the early 1950s following the footsteps of his elder brothers Madan Puri and Chaman Puri, who were already established actors known for playing villainous roles. He was married to Urmila. They had a son and daughter. Bollywood singer K.L. Saigal was his first cousin. Amrish Puri failed his first screen test and instead found a job with the Employees State Insurance Corporation, Ministry of Labour and Employment. At the same time, he started performing at the Prithvi Theatre in plays written by Satyadev Dubey. He eventually became well known as a stage actor and won the Sangeet Natak Academy Award in 1979. This theatre recognition soon led to work in television ads and eventually to films at the relatively late age of 40. Through the 1970s, he often worked in supporting roles, usually as the henchman of the main villain. He was noticed in the 1980s superhit movie Hum Panch, in which he played the main villain. After that, he started getting cast as the main villain in other movies. He reigned supreme in villainous roles in the 1980s and 1990s. His dominating screen presence and baritone voice made him stand out amongst the other villains of the day. He is known to international audiences for his roles as Khan in Richard Attenborough's Gandhi and the main antagonist Mola Ram in Steven Spielberg's Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom. He shaved his head for the role, and it created such an impression that he kept his head shaved. His bald look gave him the flexibility to experiment with different looks as a villain in subsequent movies. From the 1990s until his death in 2005, he also featured in positive supporting roles in many movies. Some of his notable positive roles are Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Phool Aur Kante, Pardes, etc. He predominantly appears on Hindi language films, but he had also appeared in Telugu, Kannada, Tamil, Malayalam and Marathi language films. Amrish Puri died in Mumbai on January 12, 2005.